My name is Shawn Goodman. I'm the project system engineer for the SMAP project, Soil Moisture Active Passive, working with my team to develop the spacecraft, to develop the mission, how best to do the testing for the system, any technical issues we might have encountered or things that we feel need to be addressed to increase the success of the mission. It's looking at the top 5 centimeters of moisture in the soil. And that's important because that layer of moisture is part of what controls our climate. Water is everything to all of us. So once we conduct this mission and gain some information about soil moisture, we'll be able to better forecast climate. We'll be able to better forecast droughts and floods. Those are critical elements, of course, for farming, for food. And it'll also help us understand how carbon interacts with the planet so that we understand better what climate change might be impacted by carbon uptake or carbon dioxide uptake. When I started to understand that spacecraft are robots, I thought, well, this is great. I can work. I got the job offer. And I thought, well, who turns down a job offer at NASA? And two, I do get to work with robots in space. This is the best thing I could ever imagine. When I was younger, there weren't a lot of, you know, ethnic role models for me. I certainly didn't know any, I didn't know any other African Americans that were in science at all, because society had been limited, right, in opportunities at that time. There weren't a lot of people I could reach out to or look to for that kind of example. Over time, that certainly changed, and I can feel it now. I mean, I imagine people like myself are people who can help mentor. I certainly mentor from a variety of different backgrounds. But it's easily the best job I've ever had. It's a great atmosphere to work, and the people really care about the things that they do. They're technically oriented. We feel a responsibility to the American public.